factory melted down because obviously they'll be dealing with food and things.
Good.
And then.
وشوفوا من اللي محتاج من اللي اهله محتاجين من اللي
عليكم نظام على عينه راس سلام رحم الله والديك يريحوش من عندنا انت بس بس هيك بس الغلط
We've informed them that we would like to have approximately 85 people and for employment. We've told them what type of employment that we're recruiting for, and they've supplied the individuals from different families so that we can spread, you know, the wages throughout the community. And what we've done, we've collected them, and now we've gone through the registry process.
هم للأسف جو متأخرين هم بس إحنا مع ذلك يعني مرتاحين وضعياتهم والحمد لله وش.
Okay. They are very happy having the American and the British armies here. Although they are coming late, but okay. They hope that they will continue what they are coming for and they will get rid of the old regime.
It's important because we're trying to gain their trust initially and also to try and get an influx of money into their society.
Duncan, what's going on?